Good morning and welcome to Tarzanna's Treasures. Tarzanna, Hibbity, reporting today from Manteca and then Tracy. So the challenge is we had a late start. I just had a late start. He had a tire blowout. But we have 11 locations in 4 hours. Can we pick them?
One down.
Can we pick them? One down. Hope Chest in Manteca on Main Street.
20% off because I wore a hat.
20% off because I have a hair hat. So this is going to be my thing. Old school wooden tennis rackets. If anybody is watching the show on Netflix, Love, you'll get it. Okay, on to the next. Here we are today, reporting from country ass downtown Manteca. It's real old school out here. Just kidding, it's a badass mural. I think this belonged to Monica Lewinsky. Just left the Nearly New here in, are we still on Main Street?
Yosemite.
It's still on Yosemite here in Manteca. Coffee mugs, 40 cents. Good stuff. And what'd you get, Hibbs?
I got me an Angry Birds bank.
He got an Angry Bird bank. The old timer in there running the show didn't even know what the heck it was. And I got some coffee mugs and a couple old t-shirts, so. Next stop, bro, let's talk about ridiculous pricing. Okay, you see this little wooden box? This would be like no more than 99 cents at Michael's, meant to like decorate it. And they got these fuzz, got $2.39 on it. Good luck with that. You can hang those on my cock. What are you buying, Hibbs? Oh, some corduroys.
Got me some,
To go with your corduroys.
I know, right?
Nice. Well, can't say you don't have a style.
No, it is great.
Okay, so this is how we utilize what we've purchased to protect the goods. So inside the Goodwill, there was this for $5.79. This really nice Army Green Coleman brand new cooler. I mean, nothing seems to be wrong with it. The cork is, or the, you know, the plug is still there. It's not on wheels, but I mean, it's in good shape. So they're all wrapped up. But this is some of the old McDonald's Garfield mugs. So I got two sets of those. Flying shit, but someone was asking me about those at the last thing, Garfield and Peanuts in the McDonald's glasses, so apparently someone wants them. And then I got this cool spinning, it's signed with some words down here, but this serious, see those bearings? Lazy Susan spinning teak platter deal. I'm at the first stop, I don't know, this little Brazil tile, $1. The wooden racket, like I think I showed you earlier, that won't fit, oops. This old Browning camera. And these, I guess these are little Mexican flag placemats. So we'll get ready for Cinco de Mayo. But then also at the car shows, people like to buy those, maybe put it on their dashboard or use them in the car somewhere. And then this tin that tried to take off. I don't know, it's got some little, what is that? Partridge and pear tree? I don't care. I just see that it says made in England. Fancy stuff. Just keep it safe. Hibbs is peeing at the Carl's Jr. Let's go get him. Looking a little sketch, but this just might be the honey hole. This is someone's stray backyard, freaking pulga, Sanford and Sons.
We're gonna talk about going out American Picker style right here.
This is some tetanus waiting to happen.
I'm getting tired from my truck while we're here.
You should never know. So I've already found the missing pieces to my carnival glass. I had 4 saucers and 3 cups, and now I have the 4th cup. To go with the 4 saucers and 2 dinner plates, and they're marked 50 cents. So this is part of the indoor structure. And then there's the next room. So I could say that I equally, I equally have heebie-jeebies and a bargain boner at the same time. Made in Japan by a Japanese girl. Okay.
Oh, there's a sketchbook?
There's a sketchbook, and it was so... I wish I didn't go through it, because I got curious.
What's the backstory?
And...
Well, here we are today at this wonderful thrift store. What's it called?
Recycled Treasures.
What she said.
Recycled Treasures and Tracy.
And I have for you today a collage of knees and elbows and partial breasts.
Oh, those are like butt cheeks.
It's very interesting.
and a cheek. So we got butt cheeks, we got face cheeks, we got elbows, kneecap, just rounded body parts, huh?
I think that might be a calf or a forearm, but somebody definitely had a fetish for just the parts of women,
lovely
not
lady
the whole
parts.
Woman.
And the artist is shamed by the result. Oh my gosh, you're going to hear my voice when you post it. Oh no.
I want to hurt myself.
Oh, yeah.
So how ironic, here we are in Tracy, we had to stop for lunch. We were originally trying to get for some sushi, but a lot of the sushi places are closed for about lunchtime. So we ended up here at Johnny's Diner in Tracy off of Tracy Boulevard. And this is just old-fashioned style malt shop burger. Super cute. Last time I was in a place like this, I was in Memphis at Graceland. So we'll let you know how the food is. Oh, end of the day. We did do all of Manteca and most of Tracy, and we're watching a dollar store cart roll on. And oh my, okay, so we had lunch at Johnny's Cafe.
Johnny Rocket,
something like that. I'm like in a food coma. It's nap time, and I still gotta drive back to the East Bay. But like I said, very productive day. 6 stops in Manteca and 5 stops in Tracy. And we got some stuff. He was hoping to get some more, but he got some good stuff, like leather guitar cases and all the hoopla and hoopty-doo. And then actually we just made a trade of some of my shit that I know would do better for him and some shit that, anyway. So, how was your day, Hibbs? What, no words of wisdom in your conclusion?
I don't know. I was just sitting here feeling like bad citizens because we were going to watch a shopping cart crash.
Like kind of
car.
Like watching the train track. Like don't like give anybody like fair warning or anything.
No, all in all, it was pretty good. I was kind of home for a little bit more, but it was very productive. I did have a blowout on the way to this little shindig that kind of sucked. And we didn't get our sushi, so that was a little disappointing. But other than that, we still had a greasy burger, and now I'm ready for a nap.
I know. Oh, man, it's food coma big time. And the was the root beer float was excellent. And then I forgot to film our one joke for the day that we came up with. What was it? Oh, I saw a homeless guy with one leg, and I said, oh, look at hip-hop over there. And then what was your joke?
How do you get a one-legged hooker into your car? Tell her to hop in.
So tasteless. So anyway, thanks for coming along, and we'll see you next week at Treasure Island.